We're going to move on to knees. First one we're going to start with is popliteus. It's going to be a release. A lot of times people have knee traction issues. There's a little muscle behind the knee. Connects your femur to your tibia. Tiny, it's about this big. It's called your popliteus. It's a primary cause for knee pain. It locks up. It unlocks the knee joint. So a lot of times if it's not tracking properly, it can get really tight. Extremity stretches and self-care.